youngsters today. There are things that don't bump in the face of the